Well, I thought it was a very lovely story. And you tell it so well, with such enthusiasm.